Don't worry, I haven't moved forward yet. All right, here we go. Next chapter.
Still immortal, huh, Connor?
In a way.
You know, I was hoping you wouldn't come back.
I'm just a machine replacing another machine, Lieutenant. You shouldn't get emotional about it.
Fuck you.
I heard Officer Chris was attacked by deviants last night.
Yeah, he was in the wrong place at the wrong time. But he got lucky. He said that this Marcus intervened to save him. He's still in shock, but at least he's alive.
Okay. Sponsored by NBC? Oh, hi, Chloe.
Hi. I'm Lieutenant Hank Anderson, Detroit Police Department. I'm here to see Mr. Elijah Kamsky.
Please, come in.
Kamsky, isn't that the name of the director of... Okay. Or, like, he's one of the big wigs at Quantic Dream.
I'll let Elijah know you're here. But please make yourself comfortable.
Okay. Wait for the android. Yeah, let's look around. Was it Kamsky? Yeah, CyberLife founder. I resigned 2028. That's where I heard the name.
You're right. Amanda.
Oh, Amanda Stern. Okay, so that's who Amanda is.
She's really pretty.
Tech addict. Space tourism on the rise.
Guess androids haven't been a bad thing for everybody. You're about to meet your maker, Connor. How's it feel?
Fortune teller computer. Okay.
It doesn't raise any existential questions. If that's what you mean.
Sometimes I wish I could meet my creator face to face. I'd have a couple of things I'd want to tell him.
Yeah, I think that was everything. Okay. Oh, there, Chloe's back.
Elijah, we'll see you now.
Mr. Kamsky?
What is going on?
Just a moment, please.
Does he have sex bots or something? Well, that's probably Kamsky right there. Yep. Yeah. He has a bunch of Chloes.
I'm Lieutenant Anderson. This is Connor.
What can I do for you, Lieutenant?
Sir, we're investigating deviants. I know you left CyberLife years ago, but I was hoping you'd be able to tell us something we don't know.
Deviants. Fascinating, aren't they? Perfect beings with infinite intelligence. And now they have free will. Machines are so superior to us. Confrontation was inevitable. Humanity's greatest achievement threatens to be its downfall.
Yeah, maybe that was an in-game video. Deviants.
Something in the Deviants program seems to emulate emotion. We thought you might know something about how that occurs.
All ideas of viruses that spread like epidemics. Is the desire to be free a contagious disease?
Listen, I didn't come here to talk philosophy. The machines you created may be planning a revolution. Either you can tell us something that'll be helpful, or we will be on our way.
What about you, Connor? Whose side are you on?
I have no side. I was designed to stop deviants, and that's what I intend to do.
That wasn't a good answer.
Well, that's what you're programmed to say. But you. What do you really want?
Troubled.
Okay. What I want is not important.
Chloe? I'm sure you're familiar with the Turing test. Mere formality. Simple question of algorithms and computing capacity. What interests me is whether machines are capable of empathy. I call it the Kamsky test. It's very simple, you'll see. Magnificent, isn't it? One of the first intelligent models developed by CyberLife. Young and beautiful forever.
You designed it as a sex bot.
A flower that will never wither. What is it really? A piece of plastic containing a human? Or a living being? With a soul? It's up to you to answer that fascinating question, Connor. Destroy this machine, and I'll tell you all I know. Or spare it, if you feel it's alive. But you'll leave here without having learned anything from me.
Okay, I think we're done here. Come on, Connor, let's go. Sorry to get you out of
here. What's more important to you, Connor? Your investigation, or the life of this android? Decide who you are. An obedient machine. Or a living being. Endowed with free will.
That's enough. Connor, we're leaving.
Pull the trigger.
Connor! Don't!
And I'll tell you what you want to know.
Don't shoot. Oh, he's starting to deviate.
CyberLife's last chance to save humanity is itself a deviant.
I'm not a deviant.
You prefer to spare a machine rather than accomplish your mission. You saw a living being in this android. You showed empathy. A war is coming. You'll have to choose your side. Will you betray your own people or stand up against your creators? What can be worse than having to choose between two evils?
Let's get out of here.
By the way, I always leave an emergency exit in my programs. You never know.
Why didn't you shoot?
I just saw that girl's eyes, and I couldn't. That's all.
You're always saying you would do anything to accomplish your mission. That was our chance to learn something, and you let it go.
Yeah, I know what I should have done. I told you I couldn't. I'm sorry, okay?
Well, maybe you did the right thing.
Ah, there we go. Getting them to soften up. Well then. Hank thought Connor made the right decision. Kinship. For Kamsky. Connor died in Public Enemy. Okay. Need space tourism. Okay, we did all that. Clear returns. Yeah, spare Chloe. Alright, let's continue.